Hey everyone, welcome back to another Flutter tutorial. In this video, we are going to learn how we can create a responsive contact form in our Flutter app. Let's see the demo first. This is the fully responsive contact form. You can use this contact form in your Android device, iOS device, web, tablet, or any device. We have made this responsive. By the end of this tutorial, you have learned how you can create a responsive app in your Flutter app. Let's start the complete video.